And they say it takes 21 days to quash a bad habit. Well, you might remember Melbourne TikTok sensation Rohit Roy, who gave up fizzy drinks back in 2020. For 30 years, he drank 2 to 3 cans of soft drink a day. He's now approaching the 1,000 days fizz-free.
Hello, everybody. I'm really, really excited. Just to let you know that it's almost 24 hours now and I haven't had any fizzy drink whatsoever.
These are 500 days of addiction-free living
and no fizzy drink for me today. Thank you very much.
No, thank you. Joining us just weeks from the big milestone, it's Rohit Roy! Hey, congratulations, Rohit. Good to see you again. Almost 1,000 days. How have you maintained your motivation?
Yeah, thank you for having me. Motivation maintenance is easy for me. Since I have got so many people to support myself, it's easy to maintain my motivation.
But Rohit, I imagine that also once you start the process, it has its own inbuilt rewards. So what have been the greatest benefits of kicking the fizzy drink addiction?
Yeah, there are lots of benefits like healthy life, physical and mental well-being. But the most important thing is I have recently become a father. Ira is my 7-month-old daughter. Aww. So looking after Ira has become very, very easy now because I have lost weight, because I have got rid of my addiction. Now I can take best care of her.
That's fantastic news. But the rules, I'm interested in the rules of this. Are they too tight? Surely you can allow yourself a glass of mineral water.
When I was fat, when I was addicted, doctors have told me that I am fat and fat not only because of sugar, but because of the fizz as well. Fizz is basically the soda and the carbonated water. Yeah, and many GPs have told me in India and here as well. So I said I don't want to have any more fizzy drinks, which includes obviously no sugar and no fizz as well.
Yours is an incredible story.
Well,
for context, you were drinking 2 to 3 cans a day, which is ridiculous. It's so much. But I just wonder if there are some people beyond help. For example, Sarah, she's drinking nearly 12 Diet Cokes a day.
A day?
Rohit,
a day.
Is this beyond even your superpowers to do anything about?
No, see, the thing is, we have to think about the future. Like, we are drinking so many fizzy drinks right now. It's not harming us. But if we continue, then it will bite us at some stage in future, and that's what we have to think. We have to think, I'm fine now, healthy now, but what will happen in future if I don't stop having these? And that was my motivation as well.
What will happen in your future, Sarah?
If I could get to 3 cans a day, like Rohit was at before he gave it up,
You'd be happy.
I'd be a happy gal.
But there's no sugar. You're drinking Diet Coke, so maybe it's actually healthier.
It's the fizz.
And the chemicals.
Yeah, okay.
So, Rohit, if we just sent Sarah to you for, I don't know, a month or two, what would you do? Like, have you got a program for someone who's in that much trouble?
Fizzy drink boot camp, maybe.
The biggest program is the mental strength, because if someone comes to me, I will definitely say, look at you, where you are at the moment, where you want to be in the future, and what really you can do. So just think about yourself. As I mentioned before, you have the power. You are already having everything. You can overcome your addiction.
She doesn't look like she wants the power.
She's not happy.
No, I actually, Rohit, I feel like you could be my guru. You're like the next Glennon Doyle for me. I love this.
I'm glad that people look at me for inspiration, but when I started my journey, I was looking for inspiration, and I got inspiration and motivation and support from many people. It's all about the mind. Once you set your mind to anything, you can definitely do it.
You are more refreshing than a can of Diet Coke,
I can tell you that.
Now, just a few weeks until you celebrate hitting 1,000 days without fizzy drinks. How do you celebrate something like that? You can't pop anything, can you?
I won't have a fizzy drink, obviously, because I really don't want to just break the cycle. I'm out of my addiction. I can have one fizzy drink if I want. I won't be craving anymore again going to addiction. But I probably won't have a fizzy drink. I'll celebrate with water. That's the main drink which I have replaced with fizzy drinks. So I'll definitely have a water, maybe cut a cake, but celebrate the whole thing with my family for sure.
Rohit, you're adorable. Thank you so much for chatting with us.
Thank you for having me.
Very good at the end. Was that he would celebrate by cutting the cake.
Maybe cutting the cake. Definitely water.
Yes.
And maybe cutting the cake.
Can you make this transition, Sarah?
I feel like this is an intervention.
Yes,
absolutely.
It is.
Can I show people what's under here on a little shared
joint? Oh, come on. Oh, no.
Oh. The paper the straw, you don't need to worry about the dolphins. But we need to worry about Harris.
Oh.
But you have to want to quit.
I'm shamed into water.
No, I don't think you're shamed.
And if you don't want to quit, keep going.
All right. I'm settled. Sticking with it.